ASUU has condemned the federal government's handling of the negotiation on its demand and as nonchalant attitude towards the ongoing strike. ASUU rollover strike is in its 10th week today and will end 2 weeks. Last week, Minister of Labour and Employment Chris Ngige told the union to meet with the Benimi Briggs Committee.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.